The grasshopper went to ants' place.
Please give me something to eat. It is very cool. And I'm starving and feeling full. Cool. I am wet. I am feeling hungry.
Yes.
Why should I help you? What do you do? When I warned you, you made fun of me. You sang, you played and danced. You should have thought of winter then. Sorry, but I cannot help those who don't help themselves.
The moral of the story is, if you want to succeed tomorrow, you have to work hard today. The ant did not want to work and grasshopper as it had fun throughout the summer days. But seeing grasshopper in pain as it was his friend, he agreed to help this time, advising him that you have to work hard for next winter. Now they all are friends. The ant has helped grasshopper with some food, and now they are friends and playing together again. The grasshopper promised that I'll be working hard from now.
The wind gave a cold icy chill. Snow fell down and there was no sunshine. So the grasshopper went up the hill. I am cold, I am wet, I am hungry, and I'm sorry I played the days away. In the valley he went to the echo. He was cold and embarrassed and sad, but the